first 25 leg raises.
Your feet are gonna come perpendicular to the floor. They're gonna come all the way to almost touch the ground. 25 of these. Your hands can go on your side or under your butt. Then you go to lunges. Here's your lunges. Your knee almost wants to touch the floor. You got 25 each leg. So you come back, and you come out, and you come back. Come out, and you come back. And you go 25 push-ups. If you can't do 25 push-ups regularly, go on your knees, come out a little bit. You want to be like this. So you want to come out and go out there. From there, we're going to do squats. So your squats, your butt's going to go below your knee. Boom, your back's going to be straight. 1, 2, 25. Then we get to side taps. Feet up in the air. 25 each side, 50 total. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 7, all up to 50. Last, you got a burpee. Burpee, your chest, your thighs touch the ground. Up, your feet have to leave the ground, and your hands have to touch above your head. So down, and up. Down, and up. Keep that back straight, down, and up. 25. You do it for 2 rounds. 1 minute rest, and then another 2 rounds.